What the hell is going on? Where's our air support? Get those forward guns going. Why aren't those rear batteries firing? Somebody get General Wilson on the horn!
Colonel Fury.
Doom. I'll have your head for this.
I have little time for your petty threats, Colonel. Surrender your ship now, or I shall destroy it.
Not on my watch.
This is a priority alert to all metahumans. UN and Alpha request immediate assistance.
Thor, take care of those gunships. Spider-Man, draw them towards the stern.
Sure thing. I just love being a target.
Wolverine, you go
it, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
Machine? How dare you strike the son of Odin?
Show off.
Excuse me, is this the ferry to Staten Island? Some help. That dude scares me.
What are you girls looking at?
Gentlemen, this is Colonel Nick Fury. I'm on the main bridge, but I'm not sure how long I'll last. Get here ASAP. Fury out!
Gonna leave a bruise.
Didn't want a piece of me.
The son of Odin stands triumphant!
I was hoping to catch someone being a hero. Looks like I hit the jackpot! I'm working for the biggest group of villains this world has ever known. The Masters of Evil! That's the best part of all. We're led by the man himself, Dr. Doom. If you only knew. Because Doom's got a plan that's gonna shake the heavens. You wanna get tough, punk? Good. Because so do I.
Looks like you lose.
Thanks for responding to my SOS so quickly. The helicarrier's under attack by a group of supervillains called the Masters of Evil. And to make matters worse, they're led by Victor Von Doom. My thoughts exactly. It's not important. Not important.
Colonel Fury. This is the Black Widow. The Masters of Evil have activated the launch cycle of our nuclear missiles. I need help if they are to be stopped.
Help is on its way, Black Widow. Fury out. Team, just one of those missiles could level an entire city. Failure is not an option. You have to get to the launch bay and stop them. Wolverine, glad you are here. Looks like you're in a nasty fight.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Fury.
It started when radar detected distant ghost images, but they disappeared, so we figured it was just an atmospheric disturbance. They do. When they hit us, it was a complete surprise. They took out our main weapon batteries and our fighter bays in a matter of seconds. And they've thwarted every attempt we made to counterattack. They're a group of supervillains, led by Dr. Victor Von Doom. There's been sightings of dozens of major criminals. Ultron, Baron Mordo, just to name a couple. I'd expect nothing less from an organization headed by Doom. The Black Widow is my second in command. She goes where I go. And that training has proven invaluable. I've never been a soldier as calmer or more resourceful than even now. We were hit pretty hard in the initial attack. We took out our forward batteries and damaged half our fighter base. Yes, and to make matters worse, they've destroyed two of our primary engines. We're near the limit. If they damage any additional systems, we're gonna make a real big crater. Carry on. Cyclops. Iron Man. Venom. Deadpool.
Hey, let's go punch somebody.
Will do.
Let's keep moving. Who's next? Next. Thank you.
Nice try, punk. Next.
Stop those missiles from firing is to destroy the consoles that control them.
Take a picture! Okie doke.
I kinda like this.
Self-destruct for that missile. Get to the navigation. interrogation room on the double.
If that's what you want.
Well, well, aren't you just an impressive bunch of heroes? Too bad my good buddies Daredevil and Elektra weren't with you. You wouldn't be trying to stop the nuclear missile I just launched, would you? Hey, if the boss wants me to launch a missile at a heavily populated city, I do it. I don't get paid to ask questions. Sorry, I can't. And even if I did step aside, there's nothing you could do. I've got the only access card to the navigation computer. I choose or else. You're gonna regret this.
That was my fault, I'm afraid. Fortunately, I was not harmed.
Black Widow, I specifically ordered you not to engage the enemy.
I am sorry, sir. It was unavoidable.
Very well. At least you're safe. Team, you have to stop the enemy from destroying the engine. If they're successful, the helicarrier is finished.
Yes,